defeated Kefka in Narsh, and Terra finally had a contact with the Esper again, and she turned like this pinkish, pink, white version of herself with the very like teased hair. It reminded me of the like Limit Break kind of a. I don't remember how it was called, but the Final Fantasy IX like overdrive mode. So yeah, she turned into something like that, like a different, yeah, the trance. Oh, thank you very much. I completely forgot the name for it. So yeah, she looked like the trance version, trance version of like her little sprite. And now I picked Sabin, Celeste, Edgar, and Locke into my team. By the way, Locke, OG Tancred. Who thought about that? future of the world rests in Terra's hands. Terra turned into a ball of light and shot a wave to the west. Alright. Perhaps someone at Figaro Castle saw where she went. Alright, so let's go to the west. I thought Figaro Castle was on the south, but Figaro Castle is like they can change locations pretty quickly. This is just like the old times. I'm gonna wander around for a bit. What? Really? This is not helping me. Lore is so good. I'm really, really liking it so far. Take your time and relax around the castle. Let's see. That is also a good strategy in Final Fantasy. If you don't know what to do, just go to an inn or like try and exit the room. Castle hasn't changed much. So Sabin, he was supposed to be the king, but then he left and Edgar became a king. And yet it's different. Mom and dad are gone. Nothing can ever really be the same, not after what happened. Edgar must be really, really young king, huh? No, you're wrong, it's not true! Priest is the king! He's... Sabin! Aww. Dad couldn't have. Aww, poor Sabin. Edgar. Sob. So Dad didn't make it. Edgar, there you are. Your father just said he would entrust Figaro to the two of you. Those were his final words. You all make me sick. Everyone saying that the Empire had Dad poisoned. And the only thing any of you can think about is who'll be the next king. No one's even sad. Well, in those institutions, you just have to kind of forget about your emotions, right? And just think what's better for the kingdom and like... I can imagine it's really, really difficult, but like your job is like priority because too many people depend on you. I know that because I watched The Crown from Netflix. But... none of you probably cared when Mom died after we were born either. That's not... You're just as bad as the rest of them. Sabin. Empire of murderers. They won't get away with this. Oh, maybe that's how he, like, left training? To get revenge on the Empire. Priestess, leave us. Let's leave this place. Let's forget this crazy kingdom and live our lives how we want to. You said you didn't want to be a king, right? A life of freedom, huh? What do you think would happen to Figaro if both of us left? There would be no one to take the throne. Dad was counting on us to take care of the kingdom. Sabin, let's settle this with a toss of coin. Dad gave me this one. If it's heads, you win. Tails, I win. Oh wow, okay. Oh, the future of the kingdom for the coin toss, alright. Coin toss, mm-hmm. Great, brain is working beautifully today. Let's drink some coffee. The winner chooses whichever path he wants. No regrets, no hard feelings. Okay? Here we go. How can you throw it so... And you choose your freedom. It's already been 10 years. Whoa, they haven't changed the thing. 10 years. Oh, I kind of need to Google how old they are. A little shrimp has grown into a whooping lobster. And you're a king crab. Beautiful dialogues. 10 out of 10. Sabin, do you think Dad would be proud of me? Don't you ever doubt it? I'm sure he's beaming with pride, wherever he is. 10 years. Where has the time gone? Here's a couple of confused grown-ups. Drink. Here's to Dad. Cheers, everyone. To Mom and to Figaro. Aww. Sweet, they're so sweet. That was a really nice cutscene. Actually, I've read somewhere that Tancred actually never had like a romantic feelings for Minfilia. That she was like sister to him actually. Here we go. That kills story. I couldn't protect her. Show me those plot emotes. Look, what are we off to find today? It's almost your... There's supposed to be an amazing treasure hidden somewhere in this mountain. We're gonna find it. Look out! No! Rachel! Wait, is it Rachel or Raquel? I don't know. Rachel sounds like such a weird name to put in Final Fantasy. Rachel! It's not Raquel. What's her Japanese name? Because this Rachel just sounds so weird. Oh, okay. Rachel, are you awake? Hey, she Gucci. Uh-oh. I can't remember anything. Look at him. Whoa! Get out of my house. It's your fault Rachel lost her memory. Wait, just let me talk to her. Please, just go away. I don't know who you are, but my parents get upset whenever you come here. Rachel would be better off without you hanging around, Locke. She's going to have to make a new start of it. With you here, she can't even do that. Oh, I know this song. I've heard it before on the Distant World CD. Oh, a year went by. When I finally returned, I found out that Rachel had been killed in an Imperial attack. Her memory had returned just before she died. The last thing she said was my name. I never should have left her side. I failed her. Aww. This episode is going to be like lots of... Lots of flashbacks and getting to know the characters. Love it. You're sure that stuff will work? Of course, of course. The love of your life will sleep here just like this forever. And ever and ever. Oh, this is a little twisted. If there were a way to call her spirit back. A way to call her back, eh? You mean like that legendary treasure? Oh yes, I suppose if I had that, you might be able to reawaken her. Gweehee-hee. I failed her. Man, I miss like romance in Final Fantasy as well. Log. I wonder if we are going to get some in Final Fantasy 16. Probably not. I feel like Yoshi-P likes to tease a lot, but he never will give you like actual romance in the game. Just like, oh, let the player write the rest to this relationship. I think he's that kind of a... Ishikawa probably as well. And there's... Oh! Terra! Oh, she's here! And she looks so evil over here. Terra? Terra? She's frightened. Ramu? Alright. Who are you? This girl is your friend, I presume. He's gonna be the Esper! The one... Maybe the one that was in the ice? Is Terra okay? So her name is Terra. Terra, interesting. No, don't leave! Her life is in no danger. She simply used the power she didn't know she had, and it's overwhelmed her. Now her body won't listen to what she's telling it to do. As for myself, I am Rama, the Esper Rama. You are an Esper? But don't Espers live in another world? That doesn't mean there's anything stopping us from living in this one. Espers come in a variety of forms. My appearance is similar to your own, so I can live here as one of you, without fear of anyone discovering the truth. Why hide the fact that you're an Esper? Humans and Espers are incompatible creatures. I've heard that long ago. Humans and Espers lived side by side in this world. I'd always thought it was just a fairy tale, but... No, that was no fairy tale. That was the truth. Humans and Espers used to live together in harmony. At least until the War of the Magi. The war. It took place long ago. Espers fought humans who had been infused with magical powers extracted from other Espers. Story time. After that meaningless war has ended, the Espers fashioned a new realm to which they exiled themselves. Hey, hey, Mystica, thank you so much. Thank you.
Good morning, friendos. If this was a Tales game, would it be called Tales of Esperia? Inochilil.
Maybe. The titles of Tales of games never really made sense to me, honestly, so it could. It could. Thank you very much for 16 months together, La Mystica. Thank you for your amazing continuous support. And I hope you'll keep enjoying the emotes and the sub badge and all this good stuff. Thank you. Thank you for the love. There's a good moment to place Inochi plot emotes into the chat. And some lives. They feared that if they remained, it would only be a matter of time before their powers were targeted again. But then one day, about 20 years ago, humans stumbled upon the entrance to that hidden realm. Oh man. Couldn't read this one out loud, sorry. Okay. I read pretty slowly when I read out loud, and some of the dialogues I just can't control. Those who are captured are still held in the Empire's Magical Research Facility, being drained of their powers. I narrowly escaped that same fate, and now I'm here with you. She seems to have calmed down a little. I called Terra here to me when I sensed that she'd lost control. She responded to that call. Oh, so, okay, he's not the Esper from the eyes. So, Terra's an Esper? I don't think she is. She's a bit different from us. She looks like she's in pain. She's afraid of what she is, and that is a painful thing. What can we do to help her? Once she understands her true nature, the fear and doubt should subside. Is there nothing we can do? The others of mankind who are trapped in Gestalt Magic Research Facility may be able to help her. Oh no, are we going to the Empire already? The Magic Research Facility? Your people are in there? He said it like 5 times, Celis. I escaped alone, abandoning my friends and hiding like a coward, but I fear I can remain here no longer. What do you mean? Gestalt methods are mistaken. He knows only to drain an Esper's power by force, and that's not the way to unlock our potential. Only when we become Magicite can our strength be transferred in full. What are you saying? I'm going to turn myself into Magicite so I can lend you my strength. Magicite? Magicite is an Esper's power in its purest form. When an Esper dies, Magicite is all that's left behind. But... so we can like use them as summons in the battle, I assume? These are my companions who fell as we fled the Empire, and I give you my power as well. We have to pick a starter now. Oh, damn. I wonder if I'll be able to use it, actually. Thank you so much for the follow. Welcome. Get cozy. Pick plot now. Rama, but why? He turned himself to Magicite. He gave up his own life so that we would have the power to stop them. Aww. Why would you do such a thing? If our powers is used for destructions, the skies will darken and life will fade from Earth. You must stop the Empire. There must not be a second War of the Magi. Got the Ramu, Magicite. Kirin, Magicite. Siren. Cassif! What do you mean there was Cassif before 7? Seriously? Terra, wait for us. We'll be back for you. Oh. Oh, we won't have her? What am I supposed to do now? Oh! What are you guys doing here? Let's talk on the way back down. What are they doing here all of a sudden? I was asleep when they performed my infusion, so I don't know for sure. But I've heard rumors to that effect. I suppose we must find a way to slip into the Empire. We'd best split up again. We still need to beef up our defenses in Narsh. That would indeed be wise. I'm gonna keep the party I have. Okay, yeah, I'll go to the Empire. I knew it inside and out. But alone? Don't worry, I'll go with her. Locke! Might I advise going in greater numbers? Man, I really like... Sion is really strong. Gao as well. But, I mean, every single party member is just so strong and so useful. I feel like Locke is the least useful for now when it comes to his game style, but this Teal is also really useful, so... I'm sorry! I'm just gonna go with my blonde team. Wait for us, Buck and Narsh. Don't worry, we'll be fine. If we need to change party members, I guess we'll have to head back to Narsh. Oh man, how am I gonna do that? So, how are we going to get there? The Empire's on the southern continent. But they're closed all the harbors and no ships are permitted to leave port. The town of Gidor to the south is full of wealthy aristocrats. One of them might know a way. Where there is a gill. Locke. Yeah? Why are you coming with me? Well, there's a rumor about the legendary treasure hidden in Imperial territory and all. We know what treasure, right? To bring Raquel back to life. I thought I might have a look around. There's personal agenda. Let's go to the mansion then. We need to find the people with the money. So excited for this part. Oh, are you okay, buddy? Maria? Maria? Me? Sorry, I mistook you for someone else. Still, you could pass for Maria in a heartbeat. Oh dear, we're really in trouble this time. Uh-oh. Celeste is gonna be the opera singer? Celeste look like Maria? What was that pose? I don't know how to pronounce her name. In like Japanese, it would be Maria. So, I guess I'm just gonna read it like that. A fairy in the bucket. You're the spitting image of Maria, huh? Haven't heard of her, you say? She's a famous opera singer. Nope, never heard of her. Maria. And what is the picture of Ultras doing here? Alright, maybe now we gotta go to the opera. They said they are in trouble. Oh! That man must have dropped this. That man is the director of the troupe that performs at the opera house. Everyone just calls him Impresario. He's been a tizzy ever since that letter arrived. Dearest Maria, I've decided to take you as my wife. So I'll be coming to kidnap you. Why, men? The wandering gambler. Who is this wandering? What's his face? Were you born on a farm, son? Oh, Setzer. A gambling vagabond who finds freedom from society's narrow views of morality abroad his airship, the Blackjack. Oh, yo, that is Setzer. Oh man, he looks, I completely forgot he's from this game. What? We haven't met Sid yet from this game. Setzer was featured in Final Fantasy, in Kingdom Hearts 2. But okay, I mean we need somebody with money. That party member is always good to have, so. Oh, but I don't like that he's like, I'm coming to kidnap you. Setzer, I flippin' forgot. That would be Setzer, owner of the world's only airship. Wait, he has... Only airship? The Empire doesn't have airships? They have like warships maybe or something. Good, we have a billionaire on our side, hopefully. I mean, yeah, we gotta get familiar with him so we can travel to the continent. If we had that airship, we would have our way into the Empire. Let's set up a meeting with this Setzer. But how? I guess, yeah, let's go to the opera because he's there to kidnap Maria. Let's see. Oh, there's a different guy here now. Ah, it's you again. We read that letter, so Setzer is coming to snatch Maria away. He'll probably appear right at the climax of the first act. He loves to make an entrance. Why, men? Perfect. When he shows up, we'll jump out and nab him. Is that what you meant by scheduling the appointment with Setzer? Dear me, no! You'll ruin the performance! I will lose my job! But if you don't do anything... Do you see my conundrum? I want the performance to be a success, but I don't want Maria. I don't want Maria to be abducted. Oh yeah, we're just gonna be fake Maria. I say let him take her. But not the real Maria. We'll use a decoy. Once he got her, we'll follow him right back to his airship. And if all goes well, we should be able to commander it. Not sure, Tancred. Are you mad? If anything should happen to Maria... That's why we use the decoy! We can hide Maria someplace safe. Come again. You said yourself that Celeste looked like Maria. Oh, a little blushy. Now, just a minute. She can be our Maria. We'll let Setzer kidnap her and lead us to her airship. Brilliant! Oh, she panic mode. Oh, hold on here. I'm a formal general, not some opera floozy. Calm down. Calm down. Me. Doremi. Fa. Click. Mari. I gotta see. That's the spirit. Oh no.
I got my own little surprise plan for y'all, just like Setzer. It'll be tons of fun.
No! Letter from Ultros! Better get to work. We've gotta make a start out of you, Celeste. Oh, ignored.
Isn't anyone gonna read it?
Ignored. Good. Very good. I know this one as well. Wow. Oh. This is definitely on the Distant World CD. I've heard this one before. Yes. Violin time. Oh, the lights! The war between the East and the West was growing more violent by the day. Draco, a soldier from the West, thinks of his love, Maria, back at home. Ah, the lights, so pretty! I'll try to read everything, but they are auto, so I hope I can be quick enough. Chocobos! Goodness, I finally know the context. Maria, my beloved, do you hear? Who's acting? My words whispered in your ear as if I were by your side. Wow! I guess the original didn't have the words. The opera scene is legit my favorite Final Fantasy VI scene. I've heard about it before, actually. Why is everyone singing? Go on, give her some encouragement. Oh no, Maria's actually gonna go there. I mean, Celeste. I'm gonna go check on things in the dressing room. Oh, I hope this works. Is Celeste okay? Yeah, I was prepared to read this out loud. I was not prepared to actually have the singing. Okay, let's check out on our girl if she's doing okay. Now I want to go into the opera again. I've only ever been once. Ah, same here. I've seen a Swan Lake when I was young. Oh, that's ballet though, not opera. I can't let you up here, it's too dangerous. Wait, where is the dressing room? Rhetorical question? I'm just looking. Let's check this part. Yeah, but I actually never been to a legit opera. It was quite impressive. Yeah, this, I can imagine how this looked back on a SNES. Must have been beautiful and so impressive. Final Fantasy VI remake. Now that I'm playing this one for the first time, I would love to see a remake as well. But there is just something really, really charming in this pixel version, so I'm really enjoying myself. Oh my gosh, so pretty. Wow, Celeste. The HD 2D, yeah. That's what I think about those remasters. As much as I love it, etc. I would just love to see them just putting a little bit extra effort, like make the entire game looking like Octopath Traveler, right? That HD 2D. There's only some elements here in the cutscenes that are in this technique, but mostly it's just like cleaned up pixels. Yeah, I would love if this entire remasters, the pixel remasters, would be in the HD 2D. But yeah, it's just a little lower efforts. Little lower effort. I still am enjoying it. Have you always been that pretty? Of course she was. Wait, is this our ship? Log. Why did you stand up for me when you did? Because I'm tired of standing up, standing by and doing nothing while I lose the girls I like. Am I just a replacement for her? That ribbon looks nice on you. I have to go on stage soon. This next scene is an important one. Maria starts to worry that something's happened to Draco and pours her feelings into a song. Shouldn't you check the score one last time? Oh man! Oh, this part is so amazing. Read the score. Oh, oh! My hero, my beloved, shall we still be... Oh, should I... I think I'm just gonna write this down. Or can you guys... Can you guys write this down, maybe? Right, back in the day when you played JRPG, I guess you would read notes. You would actually write notes. Oh my hero, my beloved, shall we still be made to part? Promises of perennial love. What perennial means? yet sank here in my heart. Ding-ding-ding. Yeah, you guys write it down on the chat as well. It's gonna be helpful.
Alright, let's do it.
Oh, pretty. The Western armies were defeated and Marius' castle fell into the hands of the East. Forced to wed the Eastern Prince Ralph, Maria still thinks only of Draco and she gazes at the stars each night. Uh oh. Oh, my hero! Wait, it's on time? Jesus Christ. This was really, really beautiful. Wait, what do I do now? Come, Maria, dance with me! Really cute. Prince Ralph is looking for his dance partner. Please leave the past behind. Our kingdom is part of the East now. Oh man, I definitely teared up over there. The music. Final Fantasy music is just... Oh, it continues, actually. Wow. Dancing. Okay, okay, okay. A pixel dancing, alright? They're trying. Reminds me of that dancing in Stardew Valley. Oh, you're wonderful, Celeste. Oh, I think somebody has a crush. That was beautiful, man. So happy that they added voices if the original didn't have it, because yeah, that singing definitely did. It did it for me. I was really focused on not messing up the lyrics, so I didn't pay attention that much. to what's going on the screen, because I was so focused, like, not mess it up. Don't know if that minigame was needed there, honestly. But I got emotional and teared up anyway, so... And at the beginning, right, I didn't realize that, well, there's a time limit, right? For the song, but it had to continue going, so... It was super touching, even though I had no idea who these people are. Well, it was just... They were playing in the opera, so they weren't, like, themselves. But, yeah. I owe you guys one, so I'm gonna jam up your opera. Why Ultras? Ultras wants some action as well. He's so out of... I don't know, Ultras is so out of here, but he's also a part of Final Fantasy VI. Better tell the impresario! I'm thinking of buying this version just because of the opera scene is so good. I need to see the original so I can compare. But yeah, this looked really beautiful, and the lights and everything, the lyrics. So yeah, we need to get kidnapped by Setzer, not by Ultros. What? Hey, Jonas! Oh, I can't. Sorry, I cannot pause, guys.
FISHPOG, love you all, have a nice day. Stay healthy and happy gaming for everyone in Ashawu.
The Eastern attacking. Psh, psh, psh. I cannot control the speed of this. And I can't pause. Wait! Draco is back! Ba 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 ba! Ooh, Draco! Oh, Draco.
Insolent rogue, knave of the western hall, you would address my queen to be Maria. Monsieur, you have Maria's hand, I would die before that day comes. Then it's a duel.
A duel? In the charades! Man, imagine if Final Fantasy IX got an improved version like that of their theater. But how is he planning to disrupt the opera? With what? With its tentacles! Uh-oh. No! Why, Ultras?
Let's see if Maria can shrug this off. This is heavier than I thought. It's gonna take me 5 minutes to push this thing off.
The 4 tons from flipping, like, Looney Tunes. Oh, we haven't a second to lose. Talk to the stagehand in the room up to the right. He'll help you get up there. Leave it to us. Bring 5 minutes. Bring. Let's go. Oh, this is great. Let me go. Ah! Lower the stitch on the far right. Don't touch any of the others. Left stitch on the what? This one. Bring. Nani. Where do I go? Wait. The door to the room on the left hand side of the stage should be open now. Bring. People over here! We're gonna make it! We're gonna make it! I wonder if we all have like 5 minutes to fight them all. Jonas, by the way, thank you so much for 14 months together. I really appreciate that. Thank you, thank you. Please continue enjoying the emotes. Oh no, 4 minutes for the entire fight? Oh no, you're kidding me. Oh, that's gonna take some time. Oh my gosh, I hope I can make it in time. Rats! Maybe there's a way to avoid them somehow, but...
Golden rats.
Quick, quick, quick! Oh no! I hate time missions. Final Fantasies, you used to have them a lot, right? Come on, old Rose. Actually, we do have time, so... No worries, I'm just gonna quickly use some potions. Just to make sure. But we have a strong team. We have a strong team. The time freezes on the menu as well, so no worries. We have a strong team. I think we can easily defeat him. Huh? Oh, rats! No, fight with me, dude! No, I'm so sorry we interrupted the performance. Oh no, this will never do. With those two flattened, there's no one to win the girl. How can the story possibly continue? Draco flattened. Maybe Locke is going to be the man now? OG Tancred. Neither Draco nor Ralph will win Celeste's hand. It is I, Locke, the world's premier adventurer, who shall take her as my wife. Whoa, okay, he quick. Didn't we just meet like yesterday? Oh dear, what dreadful acting. Oh, get shrecked, man.
Silence, Neve! You stand in the presence of the octopus royalty. A low-born thief like you could never defeat me. I challenge you to a duel.
Might as well make the most of it. Music! What's going on? Throws.
Long time no see. Did you miss me?
Oh gosh. Nothing to steal. How do you want to win Celeste's hand? If you have nothing on you. If you have absolutely nothing on you, my friend. Don't marry broke-ass men, girls. Or tentacles. Or octopuses. Oh, he gone. Let's defend, maybe. Here, over here.
No, we missed.
Oh, we have the drill, though. Bring. Nice, Edgar. You're looking very cool while doing it.
Muda, muda, muda.
Let's go! Ooh, acid rain. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Edgar used light mode. Ooh, Sapis. Sapis dangerous. Meh. I actually just played versus Ultras last night in Final Fantasy 14. I remember him using this magic. He should use like some water magic as well, like the bubbles. Maybe that's it. It's in rain. I don't think I have any curative item sap remedy. I was trying to get his blue mage spell, yeah, but it was, man, it was impossible by yourself. So I'll need your help. I'll need your help next time. I will try to get it. I don't know how it's like, if it's possible, how it's possible to do it alone, honestly. Come on, Drew! Yeah, I'll need your help for the blue mage spell for sure. Oh no, the imp song! Oh, that's the worst! And I have only one green cherry. Whoops. The little imp. The little imp with the... with the sunglasses. That's just perfect. Oh man, I have no cures. But it's okay. Man, he tanky Ultros. Really tanking. Coolest imp I've ever seen. Oh, the Sapis. Man, I hope the imp status is going to disappear soon. Of the opera. Port again! I feel like such a sucker. Get out of here! Get out of here! I'm so... What is this? Zero XP? 8 gil? I tell you, a broke ass man! Get out of here! Celeste will never date you. Don't date broke ass man. Broke ass bitch. Oh gosh. That's money. That, this is how it feels if you guys throw 1 bit or 8 bits. Nah, I'm just kidding. I appreciate every support. This was such a hard battle, not giving you any XP for that, that's a scam, but okay. I guess that's Ultros, he got nothing on him. Hold it right there. Oh, Setzer. Now it's Setzer's time. My compliments on a most impressive performance. There he is. Oh, I can go with this man. I mean... Setzer! He has the airship and he has money, so... Hey, what's up, Verivon? Welcome to the stream. That's the millionaire. Yeah, that's the guy with the airship. I'm a man of my word, impresario. I'm taking Maria. Wow! Unforeseen twists at every turn. Just as we think Maria is to become Locke's new bride, she's dragged off by Setzer instead. What fate lies in store for her now? Be sure to come back and see part... next part. Part 2. Should be part 4 for our video. Wink. Winky face, winky winky.